Hi, this is Shannon Nelson, and I'd like to welcome you to our NWAC 51st annual fly-in. We're here at beautiful Pearson Field, the oldest field in the Northwest, and I believe in the United States. We're here in front of Jeff Paulson's beautiful Model O airplane. He built it up from scratch, and it's a wonderful addition to our show this year. We're expecting a couple hundred airplanes to come in. We're here for the weekend. It looks like we're going to have beautiful weather, and we're hoping that you will enjoy the pictures that we have of it.
We're Vanessa Nelson
and Shannon Nelson,
and this is our J3 Cub. It's a 1946 J3 Cub that's been in my family for 40 years, and it's been in the restoration process for 5 years and is finally flying. So we flew it in here today and are glad to be here.
Hi, I'm Jeff Paulson, and the airplane behind me is a replica that my shop at Scappoose built. We have a shop over there, Overall Aircraft Services, and this aircraft is a replica of a 1933 Stenson Model O. It was built in 28 months from 20 photographs. There were no plans or drawings available for it, so we used what we had, and as it says, we knew every pixel of every picture that was ever made of this airplane by the time we got done. It flies great, it's lots of fun, and turns head wherever it goes.
Okay. My name's Ted Dvorak. I own this Starduster 2. It was built in 1979 by a college professor in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. It went through seven owners before I got it. I bought it in 2001, and I've been having fun with it ever since. And got 180 horse, IO 360, Lycoming in it. And in 2005, I took it on a 7,000-mile round trip to Indiana to go attend an air show at Evansville with the Blue Angels. And other than that, I've just been having fun here locally and all within Oregon, Washington, and Northern California.